What's going on, guys? This is Alan here, and this is a live commentary. I'm going to be playing some Fallout 3 today, and let's play. Start a new game. I wasn't aware that I had to continue game, but okay, I'm going to start a new game. Now, if you guys don't like watching me play this, then leave a comment. And, you know, I'm just trying something new, so hopefully you guys will enjoy me watching me play this, because hopefully I'll enjoy the game. It seems pretty fun from what I've seen. Alright, starting with the trailer, or some sort of movie or something. That wasn't me farting, that was the chair, so you might hear a lot of that. It's not me farting or anything.
I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire.
Okay. Looks like we're in some sort of a bus or something. Alright. Teddy bear, that's pretty common in games now.
I've lost all ambition.
World War, in this game. Something else. I remember seeing a teddy bear. Brighter future undergoing. Growing. Okay. Alright, so it's half a bus, it's not a full bus. And it looks like this city got raped. Now I know the story is about some sort of like nuclear disaster or nuclear war or something, and everyone's living in vaults. That's pretty much all I know. Now we got this tank looking guy. Alright. Looks like a stormtrooper, kinda. Like an early stormtrooper, maybe? I don't know. I don't even know what I'm talking about. I don't watch Star Wars that much. Fallout 3. There we go. That is very true.
Since the dawn of humankind,
you guys see some like weird things pop up on my screen. I am recording my Mac, so you know you'll get the occasional Skype notification or something like that.
Justice, a simple psychotic rage.
Huh. All right, so I guess some people want Psycho.
In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself.
Now, if I saw that happening in my backyard, I wouldn't want to face that. Maybe I'd just like stab myself or something. Seriously,
but
that,
it was not,
that would not be fun to endure.
Instead,
all right, so I'm guessing that's the bus that we
to another first
saw.
Of human history.
Okay.
For man had succeeded.
I bet I'm annoying you guys so much just by talking while this thing's going on.
War never changes.
Right. So, point of the thing, war never changes. Okay, got it.
In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them.
I'll turn this up a bit for you guys to hear.
All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born. It is here you will die.
Whoops.
Because in Vault 101, no one ever.
Alright, so apparently I'm supposed to stay in here, but from what I see, I like get out of the vault anyway, so. Alright, I guess the game's about to begin. Doo-doon, doo-doon, doo-doon. Oh. Okay, this is kind of gross. I think I'm. Yes, I'm coming out of a woman's vagina right now. Huh. Never thought I'd see this day.
Let's see. Are you a boy or a girl?
Alright, am I a boy or a girl? That's something new. You don't really get to choose your gender. Alright, I'm gonna go with a boy. Because I guess I am a boy, so that's the obvious decision.
A beautiful, healthy baby boy.
Oh, James, we did it. A son.
They did it.
A beautiful son.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, son. I'm sure of it. Look at you. Look at you.
All right.
Hi there.
Hello.
I'm your daddy, little guy. Daddy. You're going to need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about...
Alright, now I get to choose my name. So... I'm going to go with the obvious. I'm going to go with my own name. Actually, no. Let's go with this. Leroy. Leroy... Leroy Jenkins. Let's go with that. It is a good name. Thank you.
Fits you perfectly. Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you look like when you're all
now. That's scary. I would. Let's go with an African American. All right. I don't want holy. This is a solid looking face. Whoa. Alright, this is pretty badass. I'm gonna go with this one. Let's go with some facial hair. Do I want a goatee? That's something I can't grow in real life, so... rough beard. Beatnik. Shaggy sideburns, alright. I got some G-Unit going on here. No, I'm gonna go with the rough beard. That looks pretty dangerous. I think I am good. Done. Yeah, I want this guy.
You're going to look a lot.
Now, if you guys notice the lag between my voice and the video, it's cause, the HD PVR does lag when it streams to the computer, so
it's a big world out there,
that's why.
Full of all sorts of people.
So I guess what you'll see you? Me what? See my reactions to something that you won't see a second or two later.
James.
I'm guessing the mom's dying right now.
Start compressions. Get the baby out of here. Move,
okay, bye bye.
One thousand.
Oh, I'm getting dragged out. Oh, come. All right, 1 year later. Okay. Alright, now I am a baby.
Come on over here, son. Come on.
Alright, let's come to daddy. Hey, my dad's black.
There you go.
Hello.
Oh, my goodness. Just a year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been so...
I want to go play with that ball. Let me go play with that ball.
I know you don't like it when daddy leaves you alone. But I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay
okay,
here.
I'm a baby. Okay. Good. Open playpen's gate. Alright, I will do that. Naughty baby. Alright, what's this? To jump on chair, press Y. Okay. Your special book? Oh, right. Oh, Okay, if I press A, I make some sort of a baby sound. Okay, where is this your special book? I don't see no book. I'm gonna get on here. Where's this book? Okay, it's right here. It's special. Okay, now what should I, what would I want? Now, I think I want some strength. I want to be a strong ass baby. Perception. Put some in endurance. How about this? What can we? Agility. I don't need to be smart, do I? Alright, I'll just worry about that later. Okay, what's going on? 100! Oh, someone's back. Oh, hello. Hey, Daddy.
Quite the little explorer.
Alright, let's see what we're at here.
Right for trying to pen you in.
13 minutes, alright, we have 2 minutes. So, if you guys want to see more of this, leave a comment and I'll do that. Except, I probably won't be recording everything, but I'll be doing live commentary with this game, so... you guys will, you know, see parts of the game, not the full thing. Just parts when I feel like recording, because I probably won't be able to record the whole thing, and people are going to get annoyed for sure. So, just leave a comment, tell me if you guys would like to see more of this game, and, yeah. Alright. So I guess I'm gonna follow Daddy. Alright, now... 9 years later, so I'm a 10-year-old kid now. Alright, I guess I'm gonna end it here at me being 10. Oh wait, it's my birthday, I guess you guys can watch this. Yay! This is... This is not what I want as a 10-year-old kid. I'm expecting... Where the fuck are the clowns, seriously? Where the fuck is the petting zoo?
Congratulations, young man. I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I? Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well, you're ready to take on your first
official
vault. Alright,
that's about it. 15 minutes is up, so I'll see you guys later. Peace out. Leave a comment if you guys want to see more. Okay, bye.